Now out of Harrison County, two Marshall men have been arrested for a deadly shooting that happened last year. According to Marshall Police, Andrick Anderson and Imad Anderson were arrested for the April 2022 death of Gerald Mays Jr. Police say they were called to Holland Street. That's when officers learned that Mays had been shot and taken to the hospital by a private vehicle where he then died. Williams and Anderson were arrested and charged with murder. They both remain at the Harrison County Jail.